This is Naveen from ESL NITRR Open Source. Let's get started. We are the open source wing of ESL NITRR. We have two main goals. They are to build software to support entrepreneurial activities among students. We expose students to industry best practices on creating software. And we are going to do it through the method of open source. What is open source, you ask? Open source is a method of building software. Passionate people come together and make contributions to the software. The software thus built is free and is available to be modified by anybody. Some of the best examples of open source software are Linux, Telegram, VLC Media Player, Firefox, LibreOffice, etc. This is the source code of VLC Media Player. You can see that 540 different people have contributed to this project and they have made a total of 85,000 contributions. This source code is available for anybody to be modified. So what are we building? We are building a volunteer management system. Currently it is named as TSCO. It consists of an app, a website, and a Chrome plugin. So, what are the benefits of being a contributor to us? You get to know and perform industry standard practices in building software. You add value to your resume with proof. This is the backend repo of our TSCO application. As you can see, this is our source code. Let us try to see the work done by one of our contributors. Let's pick Sahil. If we go here and type author and their username, we can see that all these contributions are made by Sahil, and based on the way GitHub works, this cannot be modified by anybody. And since this is open to be viewed by everybody, anybody can verify his work particularly. And open source contributor name means that you are able to write clean and quality code, understand other people's code, debug a problem, work well in a team, have good knowledge in software, knows unit testing, etc. All these skills are very essential for a good software engineer. We also provide you certificates and other cool swag like t-shirts and stickers, etc. Are there any other ways to contribute other than just code? Of course, you can review other people's code, help in user interface and user experience designing. You can help test the software, you can report the bugs to us. You can help other contributors who are stuck with roadblocks in their coding. So we decided to contribute to us. Say hi to us on our Slack channel. All the links are present in the description below. We are planning to release a set of videos to help you start with open source. Subscribe and click on the bell icon to stay tuned. Please like and comment the video to let us know your opinions. Thank you.